Hello, this is Basics of Geometry, Angle Pair Relationships, Example 5. And A says that A is a complement of angle C, and A is 47, so we have to find C. So A plus C, because it's complementary, have to be 90. So if I do 90 take away 47, I get the 43, so the measure of angle C is 43. Now, angle P and R are supplementary. P is a supplement of R, means P and R are supplementary. R is 36, find P. Now, supplementary means 180, so for this we'll have to do 180 take away 36. And that's 144.